I want to see what you see.
Pay strict attention to what I say, because I choose my words carefully and I never repeat myself.
If I am not for myself, who will be? If I'm for myself alone, who am I? If not now, when? And if not you, who?
Time has come today. Young hearts can go their way. Can't put it off another day. I don't care what others say. They think we don't listen anyway. Time has come today.
Dance for me. Do that new move I like.
The rules have changed today. Hey. I have no place to stay. Hey. I'm thinking about the subway. Hey. The love has flown away. Hey. My tears have come and gone. Hey. Oh, my Lord, I have to roam. Hey. I have no home. Hey.
Someone needs a chill pill.
This is about life and death, about a community that's a wreck. And you want to sit here and talk about how women behave? Fool, we trying to free these slaves. Slaves to the madness, slaves to this violence. And what, you just want us to silence? We gonna make sure these fools put down these guns and stop thinking that this craziness is fun. You see, we women, we understand that life is about more than polishing your knobs. Saving lives, that's our job. It's about bringing an end to this strife and giving the hood the true meaning of life.
What is the true meaning of life?
You don't know.
I suggest you think about how you talk to me, boy. The last thing I want is for this to get ugly.
You don't know a motherfucking thing about me.
And don't go getting offended by my use of the quote-unquote N-word.
If I can't say the N-word, why can you?
Damn, it's not yours, feel me? Bad or good, man, it's not yours.
Everything's mine!
Tired of this shit. And we ain't gonna take it anymore.
If you're ready to do that, then we got work to do.
I'm as mad as everybody. All us bloods got a right to be. Remember, nobody use our rage against us. We control our rage.
We is gonna get up off this block, you feel me? Is. Oh, we is.
We're here because God Almighty wanted us here. And he don't care so much about what you already done. God asks what you gonna do now.
I'll have your back, but I can only do so much. The weight of this is going to be on you, and you alone.
We must adapt to the times, otherwise we will be left behind.
Folks are supposed to use this place as a stepping stone. But then there was no place to step to, because they gave it all away. Now you're part of the problem. You pull. And you're a drag on the very society that you helped build up. So you hide inside your problems for years, forever.
Over 60 years ago, I was young and ambitious. I saw a short path to success and I took it. I sold my soul. And I've been trying to buy it back ever since.
The only reason I've consented to doing this is because I wish to clear my name.
Not that I care what people think, but enough is enough.
And if it helps some people in the end, that's fine too.
That's fine too.
What if I thought you knew too much, huh? Reading my letters. What if I felt like I needed to kill you right now?
Then I suppose I'd be dead.
You're a good, decent, church-going, God-fearing kid.
And if you did pull the trigger, there has to be a reasonable answer other than what you've told me here.
I get my cigarette back.
I have a small problem which requires someone with very special skills and complete discretion. Are you such a person?
Hey, boys.
Have a good day, gentlemen.
I love you.
I love you too.
This love will overcome everything is in Walt Disney films.
Want you to know you made me happy. Want you to know you made me sad. Want you to know you made me happy. You are the best thing that I ever had.
Want you to know you made me happy. Want you to know you made me sad. Want you to know you made me happy. You are the best thing that I ever had.
You're a vampire.
What I am is in love with you.
Want you to know you made me happy. Want you to know you made me sad. Want you to know you made me happy. You are the best thing that I ever had.
God bless white America.
Things will be brighter.